my name is Carl Povey. My current position is Digital Marketing Technology Manager for Sainsbury's Argus Group, and my degree was an MSci Masters in Archaeology.
So my name is Kirsty Hayes, and I studied a Bachelor of Sciences in Archaeology. And my current role at the moment is I'm an Associate Marketing Manager for Taylor & Francis Group.
My name is Milo O'Connor. I studied a BA Archaeology. I now work as a Director of a search firm, so I'm a headhunter, and my career has taken me around the world. So how did a degree in archaeology help me find a career outside of archaeology and in a completely different sector? Well, archaeology, number one, is an incredibly academic degree to do. It's an academic subject to study, and it makes you a far more interesting person. It gives you a real understanding of people, their behaviours, and what they do.
You become very much a people person when you do archaeology. You know, if you're spending 4 weeks in a trench with somebody, you get to know them pretty well, you've got to work together, and that's a crucial skill when you're in business.
It gives you a lot of transferable skills. If I think about a lot of the practical skills that I gained from physically being on a site, teamwork, leadership skills, especially when I was in my master's year and I was teaching students and helping out with that side of things, I think it made quite a big difference. And it meant that when I came to interviews and in my application, it really stood out. Archaeology taught me a lot of the philosophies and theories behind actually how people think, why people do things, and especially in a marketing world, that's really, really applicable. And I find, even though archaeology is applying that philosophy and understanding the past, it's actually really relevant to what I do in my day job in marketing and understanding what behavioural trends are from people.
Being able to adapt and understand the environments that you're in.
The interpretation and analysing of evidence is one of the key skills I took from that. What advice would I give to students thinking of studying archaeology? It's an amazing subject and it's so wide ranging.
Any advice I would give them, do it. It is 100% worth it. I am proud of my degree. How many people can say that? And I will always talk about how great it was. Always do something that you love. Don't think about the job at the end of it. I didn't know what I wanted to do. I thought, I love archaeology, I love classics. Let's do a degree and see what happens. It turns out I was able to get into a really good company. I'm now able to pivot and do other things. So I'm now looking at going into project management. You don't just stop with archaeology, that's not it. You've got the whole world ahead of you.